quit depending upon outside validation. Hello, you all. I'm Diana Breanne. I am amazed at how many people depend upon outside validation. They wait for someone to tell them that they look good or that they're wearing a nice dress or a nice outfit or a nice shirt before they validate it themselves. They're waiting on outside validation. I don't do that. What I do is I give myself the validation that I need. If I think something looks right, feels right, is right, I validate it. If I don't think it looks right or feels right, I don't wait for someone to tell me yay or nay. I just go change it. And so what I believe is a lot of people are waiting for validation. Oh, you look pretty, or oh, you're doing a good job, or you know, whatever. They're waiting for this approval somewhere out there. And until they get it, they kind of are living in uncertainty. I don't believe in that. I believe in validating myself. If I'm doing something right, I validate it and say, you're doing a great job. If I don't feel like something's quite right, I tweak it and refine it to the point that I approve of it, that I feel comfortable validating it. I don't want someone to say, oh yeah, that's good, when it's not up to my standards. So I validate first, and then I appreciate other people validating it for me or validating whatever they see in me or whatever, but I don't wait around for other people's validation. I give it to myself first. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I'll talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.